Western Power won't be prosecuted over that devastating blaze which destroyed 38 homes in Toodyay. The Energy Safety Office says there isn't enough evidence to charge the utility, despite a power pole being blamed for starting the blaze. Today, the Supreme Court sat in Toodyay, where it outlined mediation plans between Western Power and 97 residents suing for damages.